So I'm back from my study out. Good evening. So here is me doing what I love the most, planning. So yes, as you can see, I'm the type of person or student. Yeah, person, because even if I wasn't a student before, I would do this naman na. So yeah, here is me. Usually, before I go to sleep, I write down the things. I mean, I check off the things that I have done for the day, and those that I haven't done, then I would write them down and prepare my next to-do list for the following day. And on top of that, I also have it. I actually have lots of copies of my to-do list. So I have one that are in post-its or in small pieces of paper. And then I have the ones that are in my actual planner. And I also have a copy of this in my phone. Just because I don't want to neglect or ignore it. Good morning, vlog. So yeah, I'm off to the laundry shop because I'm gonna send these laundry. Actually, mga bed sheets yun siya, mga curtains and mga pillows na ako ang ipawash kay katong sun break. Wala man ko diri. And so I have to send it kay for sure the abog na kay ni siya. So come with me sa laundry shop. By the way, it's raining outside, so naka-inani ang mukhang lola. Yes. It's raining outside, nanggalisod ko wake up kaniha, but thankfully, naka-kuanit ko willpower to get up and start my day. So yeah, let's go! Stay back at school for this second semester in med school year 2. So I'm just gonna go take a bath and change into my uniform and now
Lulu, nakita mo sa Reyes.
Hashtag passion.
Hashtag morning
grind. The grind never stops. Oh my gosh. Ta-dun-da-dun. Sino look after man? Vlog. So I just came back from my first day back in school, and it was an okay day. Well, for one, for the first time, nakasab-an mi og doctor. Cause among skirt is dili A line. Shout out to Romina, Maya, Pearl. Us four, we only wanted to greet doctor. Toot. We didn't know nga makasab-an pa di ayta. Anyway, lesson for today, dili ta nang doctor i-greet. It depends sa ilahang mood. So yeah, nakasab-an me and we all stood there, and we all accepted our faith na dimalas lang gid mi ani adlaw. But it's okay, kato lamang gito. It doesn't affect naman our whole day because truthfully, I'm happy that I'm back in school. I know dili siya common nga reaction because I know I've been joking about not wanting to go back. Yes, it's tiring. I know that this will be the start of an ending exams and sleepless nights. Pero in a way, school and studying, all of this keeps me away from the negative things, helps me to focus and look forward and reach my goal. In other words, school distracts me from my own self-destructing ways. What? Self-destructing ways. Anyway, gutom na kay ko and I just got back from school. Did I just say that? I did say that. And it was a long day of waiting and sitting around, listening for lectures, listening to all my friends. I'm just really happy that I got to see them again. You know, of course you don't know. Anyway, that's it, vlog. That's the first day of second sem. Bye.
Hi, man.
Hello. I'm cooking.
Eileen.
Hello.
My talent feet today.
And then consistency, I try to keep it consistent by asking help from my sister.
Maham at 9:26 PM. Hi, mga kasulian.
Asan ka?
So this is a vlog. Actually,
nakay vlog.
Uy, di naman vlog karon.
Wala na, wala na. Like, no time to edit. So
hello, I'm here. Notice me.
You're so blessed sa sailine karon, so thank you, God. Yes. Thank you, Father, for being such a personal God. Anything.
And also, we should be an extension of God's healing hands.
Healing hands. today will be a very long day for me. I have listed a lot of things in my to-do list and I'm crossing my fingers. I hope I can check off each one of them. I've got research, I've got to do my H&P, I've got to study for pharma, to do my part in the SGD for general pathology on Monday. There's a lot, but I am willing to take up the challenge, and the day is new, and each day there is a new grace, and I'm so glad I woke up this early. Well, it's not that early, but today is Saturday and it's a weekend, and I shouldn't be early. I shouldn't be waking up for about 1 hour pa, but I'm awake now, so yay.